Hello guys, welcome back. Another comparison video between Redmi Note 7, Redmi Note 8 and Redmi Note 8 Pro. All rooted with Magis 19.2. Oh, what is that? MIUI EU, Miglob on Redmi Note 7. Redmi Note 8 and Note 8 Pro using the stock MIUI, all on Android 9, but on the Redmi Note 7 it's a beta ROM. There is a Android 10 beta ROM released for the Redmi Note 7. These two not yet received the Android 10 MIUI 11. Maybe tomorrow I install the MIUI 11 Android 10 on the Redmi Note 7. Storage 64 gig, all of them. 64 and the RAM 4GB, Redmi Note 8 Pro 6GB. SD665 and my MTK G90T and the GPU Adreno 512 on the Redmi Note 7 and 610 I think for the Redmi Note 8 and Amari G76 Redmi Note 8. And I heard a lot of comment that the SD665, the performance are lower than the Redmi Note 7. Well, it's hard to say, and the thermal file on both of this Redmi Note 7 and Redmi Note 8 I already removed, except the Redmi Note 8 Pro. The thermal file is still intact. So the first game I want to test, a lot of you are asking, God of War. How they perform? The FPS counter on the top right corner. As you can see at the startup menu of the game, Redmi Note 7, Redmi Note 8 and the Note 8 Pro 28, 36, 37, 34 SPF and 60. Okay, let's load the save state. Forty 38, 39 drop also. On the Redmi Note 8 Pro, still maintain 60. So increase the brightness. The Game 2 Bow. Note 7 not using the Game 2 Bow, but the Note 8 Game 2 Bow is still there. 38 drops. Okay, let's start with the Redmi Note 7. Just look at the FPS and the setting are the same, 303 at 1x resolution. A bit slow. Okay. Frame drop 31, the lowest. Thirty-five, 36. Redmi Note 8. That is 6. More or less the performance. Thirty-seven drops. 36. More or less. And Redmi Note 8 Pro. Setting also the same. Let's see how he jumped. So the frame drops. Frame drop also. Okay, how about we increase the rendering resolution to at the moment at 1x to 3x. On the previous video, I test Poco at 5x. The frame still maintained at 60. That's Poco Phone F1. It can run at 4x. Full speed. Now at 3x. Still 60. How about the Redmi Note 7 at 3x? More or less the FPS 40. At 3x. You see the FPS at 1x and 3x are the same, except if you increase it to 5x. That is Redmi Note 8. 637. Six more or less, and Redmi Note 8 Pro at 3x still 60, but it will drop a bit to 40 plus, but the performance, it's not in slow motion, you see. At 3x, how about we increase to 4x? Now 3x at full HD 1080p. Oh, 260. What happened to the emulator? How about 5x? Ah, 4x the rendering resolution. God of War. And after this, we see the temperature of each device. More or less the FPS. Something wrong with the emulator, or maybe the emulator improved now at 4x full HD. God of War. I hope you can see. Let me adjust the camera. Almost 40, 39. Oh, how slow he jump. And Redmi Note 8, same as Redmi Note 7. Increase furthermore. Graphic at 5x. Five time rendering. Redmi Note 7 also at 5x. God of War. Just drop a bit. Few frame only. 5 or 6. At 5x, still the same, more or less. Why no different? Can you tell me? Okay, let's try on other save state. Here. Fifty, 34, 33, 35. 36, 210, 34, 35, 36. Drop 40 something. But this is different part of the game. More or less. Ha ha. Hit 5x. Thirty-five, 36. How come the FPS still the same at 5x? I have no idea. How about other game? Let's say Devil May Cry 3. Devil May Cry 3. Come on, flips for it. Virgil. Hey, my last substep, is it here? T1 at 5x, 4 frame only. Here the game are different. 5 FPS, 30 FPS. Devil May Cry 3. Okay, reduce the rendering resolution to 1x. On God of War, the speed almost the same at whatever resolution you set it, and except for this Devil May Cry 3 Special Edition, there you see the frame drops at 5x. Let me not 7 at 1x. Devil May Cry 3. Ha 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 ha. See the result? Very, very disappointing. Here to see the Snapdragon, the GPU are better than the Amali. 31 only, 44. And it's a white line, this two don't have. Oh, sorry, this game setting 000, correct? Yes, compatible. It must be 000. Yes, compatible. 000. 44. This one higher. Let's play it. Hope you can see the movement. Which one better? Redmi Note 8. Plus frame only. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Something wrong here. On God of War, almost 60. 25, 26. Cannot be. This one even higher the frame. Oh, this one a bit faster. You see the movement? Thirty-five, 39. Setting are the same. 000. Zero, zero, zero. Let me note 8. Also 00. Let's say auto, 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 auto. Is that white line? Wow. Slow. It may not eight. 26 frame only. This one is the highest. Even slow the movement. Although the FPS are increased. Check again. When doing resolution at 1x, same. Very disappointing. 35, 36, more or less this two. At least the movement a bit faster. See? Compared to the Redmi Note 8 on Devil May Cry. This one a bit better. Never mind. More game to be tested on this tree. Let's see the temperature. 40, 43, 44. Maybe not 8. Haha. 39 only. 40, 41, 42, 43. Not 8 Pro, the gold is 40 only. So 39, 40, 43. Not 8, 39, 41, 42, 40. the coldest Redmi Note 8 Pro. Redmi Note 8. How come this one? Okay, that's it. And stay tuned for the next video.